This is how Barcelona could learn about Messi. Remember, trying to get to 200 subs by the end of the year, and Fantasy League is in the description if you want to join. Let's go. So, in goal, to Stegen, obviously, he's the number one goalie. I think he will be for a long, long time. He's a great, great goalie as well. Jordi Alba fills in the left-back spot. He has a great relationship with Messi, but now he's gone. Unless they get Jose Gaya, I don't think he's going to be challenged at all. Centre-back, we've got Piqué now. Piqué, you may say he's old, but he is experienced and he'll bring that balance. To let's be honest, very, very young defence. Next, we've got Eric Garcia, the new signing from Manchester City. So yeah, he's a good centre-back. He wanted to return, I think this is not affected by Messi. And Sergio Des, who will have competition from Emerson now, but I think he'll hold it off for now to become Barcelona's first choice right back. Busquets will become the new captain of Barcelona if Messi's left. And I think he's a great player, dictates the play, and we saw against Spain, he's not old. De Jong, I think he's done that box to box role really well. He's adapted his game under Ronald Koeman, and I think he'll do very, very well. I mean, I haven't got words to describe this player. He's amazing, Pedri. He's probably the one positive that Barca can look forward to right now. Memphis Depay on the left wing now. You could play him at centre forward because the next person, we don't even know if he's going to be there next season. It's really, really strange. Sergio Aguero has apparently been tipped to leave because of Messi's departure. And I'll be honest, he's got a point. I mean, he's putting the false promises by the Barca on the board, but he would start. So then Griezmann, 800k a week, making him play that Messi role on the white wing. Good. He might thrive at Messi. So yeah, this is my Barcelona 11. Again, it's nowhere near as good without Messi. But yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. Fantasy League in the description if you want to join. See you on the next video. Peace.